the moment that I saw you two together, you had this unmatched magnetism about you both. You seem to just magically somehow move in sync and know what the other person is thinking and know their needs and just respond to it. And somehow with time, it just seems to grow.
I do want to just say one thing. I know, and you know, that if your father was here, he would be proud of the person you are today.
My heart was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you, I found a dream.
Hi, Evan Gregory.
Thank you, Gina Marie.
Take you, Gina Marie.
For my lawful wife.
For my lawful wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Oh, yeah. You smile. Oh, and then
I, Gina Marie,
take you, Evan Gregory,
for my lawful husband,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better or worse,
for better or for worse,
for richer or for poorer,
for richer or for poorer,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
until death do us part. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Evan and Gina
Perfect people for each other than you two. They are selfless, they are always putting each other first and looking out for each other's well-being. The balance you two bring to each other's lives is what everyone strives for in a relationship. Someone to share life's memories with while also keeping each other grounded and supported.
At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Take my eyes off you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Take my eyes off you.
I don't know how to say this without just saying it out loud, but you are the sunshine in his life. There is no greater joy in a best friend's life, in my opinion, to know that they are loved and taken care of and appreciated by someone not only who is their equal, but makes them better.
And I thank God I'm alive.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my